I think that I learned a very valuable lesson. You know, people kind of hit me up on Twitter and Facebook and any way they knew how to get in contact with me and weren't very happy, you know, with the way that I handled myself this season. So pulled my coattail, you know, got a lot of things in line, you know, and I'm just hoping that people will let that moment die and, you know, start a new path with Bells.